another developing story tonight. The spread of gun violence continues in Chicago. The latest victim is a 15-year-old girl, a high school honor student. She was shot this afternoon at 42nd and Oakenwall. That's in the Kenwood neighborhood. Darlene Hill has spoken.
Never get used to hearing a mother's moans and cries when she loses a child. Hadiya Pendleton has pulled the trigger.
Shame on you. Shame on you. Really? Like, what were you thinking? These are just children.
Did you ever stop to notice all the blood we shed before? Did you ever stop to notice this crying herb, this weeping shore?
Get away with this senseless tragedy.
Classmates of the King College Prep sophomore are remembering her as a smart, vivacious young lady.
She was a sweetheart. She touched so many of us.
Pendleton was on the volleyball team and was a majorette with the school band. Her teammates and bandmates released balloons in her honor. Pendleton performed last week in Washington, D.C. during inauguration festivities for President Obama. Here at home, more outrage over her death, with Mayor Rahm Emanuel fighting back emotion.
Is there a time? What about all the dreams that you said was yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the children dead from war? Did you ever stop to notice this crying earth, this weeping shore?
Take my heart, take my life.
cancer. My heart's, there's a whole section of my heart that's gone.
To you.